Hakan! Hakan, are you...
Through here, quickly!
Lara, run!
Just in time to watch your friend die. Wait.
Perhaps there is another way. Lara, is it?
Go on.
A deal. You do something for us, and your friend lives.
That easy. Why?
Because you impress me. You've proven to be quite resourceful since you've arrived in Paititi.
Lara, don't do it. Don't give it to him.
What is it you want?
The Godslayer, of course. Isn't that why you're here?
Don't listen to him.
Amaru issued a challenge himself. Whoever can possess the Godslayer may challenge him to the throne. Didn't your friend tell you what he's after? Interesting. But not my problem. Through there lies your challenge. Retrieve the Godslayer and return it to me, and your friend will live. Yes or no?
Lara?
If he has so much as a scratch on him when I get back, you all die.
Save your bravado for what lies ahead.
The water's teeming with piranha. Easy enough, avoid getting in the water. That gate is blocking the raft. There has to be a way to open it. Blades. Why would it be as easy as just opening a gate? Ugh, can't stay on the raft. I'll never fit through there. Damn, another tight spot. Incredible. This gate is massive. There must be a way to open it. Stuck again. Focus. Lock. Lara, and a solution will present itself. One more to go. Perfect. Now I can get that raft going again. Blades. Why does it always have to be blades? Stay here. These platforms are sinking. Godslayer must be in there.